It's Kolby Wanchuk, Sherwood Park, Alberta. He finds his way to the championship round courtesy of an 88.5-point score. A man that a year ago would tie the arena record of the Calgary Stampede when he was 94.5 points. But more to this story is the Wrangler National Finals Rodeo competitor is drawn up on the same horse that they tied the world record on in this arena 1 year ago. It's Wild Terry from the Calgary Stampede. He's ready. He's focused. He's talented. Kolby Wanchuk knows what it takes to win on the biggest stages. Was a champion of the National Western in Denver, Colorado earlier this season, and it finds him in the top few positions in the world. Come on, Wanchuk! Oh yeah! We can't hear you! Pollockville, Alberta, Canada, you need to scream at him. It is moments like that, it is rides like that that live on for an eternity in our industry. Kolby Wanchuk is an absolute superstar, and he would match up with a superstar bucking horse. It is heavyweight versus heavyweight, and they came a-firing. Kolby Wanchuk, when we want to talk about numbers, we're talking about 88.5 is what got him here. As our pro rodeo officials go to work, we watch it back. Big, strong horse. Horse of the CFR. Last year, we painted you a big-time picture of a world record tying ride. Tonight, we come oh so close. Kolby Wanchuk is 94 points.